Okay, next topic is mode of nutrition in plants. What is the next topic? Mode of nutrition. Mode of nutrition in plants. Mode of nutrition in plants. Okay. Already we have discussed it. Plants are the only organism that can prepare food for themselves by using water, carbon dioxide and minerals. Okay. Generally, plants are prepare food for themselves. Already we have discussed it. How they are preparing the food for themselves? By using water and carbon dioxide and minerals. By using water, carbon dioxide and minerals. The raw materials are present in their surroundings. The raw materials are present in their surroundings. Okay. Water. Water are their surroundings available. And carbon dioxide. In air, carbon dioxide also available. And minerals. From the soil, it will be absorbed the minerals. The raw materials are present in their surroundings. Okay. Plants are the only organism that can prepare food for themselves by using water, carbon dioxide and minerals. The nutrients enable living organisms to build their bodies, to grow, to repair damaged parts of their bodies and provide the energy to carry out life process. Nutrition is the mode of taking food by an organism and its utilization by the body. The mode of nutrition in which organisms make food themselves from simple substances is called autotrophic. Okay, so what is the autotrophic? Auto means self. Okay, one by one I will discuss. Tropos means nourishment, nutrition. That means they are prepare the food themselves. That is called autotrophic. Autotrophic. Okay, plants are the only organisms that can prepare food for themselves by using plants prepare food for themselves plants prepare food for themselves by using water carbon dioxide and minerals. The raw materials are present in their surroundings. The raw materials are present in their surroundings. The nutrients enable living organism to build their bodies, to grow, to repair damaged parts. What is the use of nutrients? Here nutrients use is the nutrients enable living organisms the nutrients enable living organisms to build their bodies, to grow, and to repair damaged parts of their bodies. of their bodies and provide the energy to provide the energy to carry out life process okay. The nutrients enable living organisms to build their bodies. What is the use of nutrients? To grow to the body and to repair damaged parts of their bodies and provide the energy to carry out life process. Daily our works is there. Okay, to provide the energy for that works, we need the energy. To for walking we require the energy. For sitting also we require the energy. Any works, you have to take the any work, we require the energy. That energy comes from the nutrients only. What is the use of nutrients? It will be provide the energy to carry out life process, and it will be used to the grow the body and to repair the damaged parts of the body. Okay, nutrition is made up of taking food by an organism and its utilization by the body. The mode of nutrition in which organisms make food themselves from simple substances is called autotrophic. Autotrophic. Okay, what is the autotrophic and what is the heterotrophs? Autotrophs and heterotrophs we will discuss in the next class. Okay, thank you all of you.